Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. So, yeah, today I am going out into town, but later in the afternoon. But, yeah, so I just got up, and I guess I'll show you guys my outfit. I'm gonna change my shirt later, but I have on this Philly shirt and jeans. So, as you can see, I am trying today, not staying in my pajamas all day. So, yeah, right now I am waiting for Rachel because I am texting her right now through my laptop. And I'm waiting for her so that we can go get Starbucks maybe and go to the bookstore because I want to get a couple more sweatshirts, I think. But I'm not quite sure. Sorry, my throat is feeling a bit sore and my voice is a bit raspy. But if you guys want to see, this is what outside looks like. So yeah, that's pretty much it for today, or as of now. So I guess you guys can come along with me on my little journey today. But before I go, let's feed a little beta over here. Here. There you go. So, happy fish. So, I got a couple stuff for me and my siblings back at home. So, stuff from the bookstore. And then I got a frappuccino. This is the chestnut praline frappuccino, which is so good. With java chips, of course. And then Rachel got the same thing, but in a smaller size, which looks really cute. So, yeah. Chestnut praline. TheBomb.com. So, yeah, we're having a mini Starbucks date right now. Just Rachel and I. Yeah. Is it good? I'll wait till you take your first sip because this is like your first time, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's good.
You like it?
Yeah.
I like it, yeah.
It tastes like you're eating the real cookie. I like it.
Okay, yeah. So I kind of changed back into my pajamas, shorts, and my t-shirt that I had on earlier. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna go back down to chill with Rachel in her room. Maybe we're gonna go to a Blogilates and then get ready to go into town. So yeah, I'm really excited. So I'm here editing my thumbnails for my new video, and I'm here with Megan, yeah. Rachel, and Jen. Yeah. People fixing the heater. So there's a ton of us in this room. So.
This is the most that's ever been in my room.
A party in Rachel's room. So yeah, I'm just gonna be editing my thumbnail for my new video, which is kind of like a cumulative of my vlogs. So you guys can see that on my main channel, so yeah. You're still drinking yours. I like ran out. So yeah. I'm hooking up Megan's computer so we can do Blogilates. Look at that.
We're turning up to 1080p.
Yeah, this is not gonna end well.
We have all gear in here with fall decorations.
Look, it's fall.
Oh my god, I can do it.
No, no.
Oh, I can't do this.
Opening it the wrong way.
Oh, it's just this.
What is that?
The little booklet thing that they give out. Oh wait, what's this?
Got my bracelet back. Oh my god. So yeah, we're now walking to lunch. Rachel and Megs. The huge.
Nobody has ever called me Megs until I came to college.
Really?
Now everybody calls me Megs here.
Yeah. Going to lunch in my shorts.
It's not that cold.
Yeah, it's not that cold. I seriously don't change at all.
You don't like to put on clothes.
If I could, I walk around in my bathrobe all day.
That still sounds so weird.
Oh, yeah. Where are we eating?
You see?
Inside?
Yes.
Well, you don't get nasty.
No, I will. So, this is my lunch. I got clam chowder, a wrap with just lettuce, onions, and pesto, and spinach. And then I got a banana and crackers and water. And Megan's having a salad, a cupcake, and some fruit and a banana. Jen's having rice, cookies, spam, eggs. And Rachel's having similar things, but she also got a cupcake. So. Yay! So their clam chowder is pretty good, so yeah, there's that. I'm sorry, I'm holding it with my left hand. Megan just went to go get to get some clam chowder because she wanted to try some, but it's really, really good, and I'm eating it with crackers, so yeah. Okay, we're done.
I wish you had something. Yeah, you're fine. Oh, man. Nothing
hurts. We're going to check our mail now, so. Made it. Made it into Portland with Meg.
I'm so scared
Angel
to cross the
road. And Sean. So.
Whoa.
Okay. So yeah, we're going to Salt and Sean. Didn't even get the sign.
Oh, it's right here.
I see. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Smells really good in here. Got our ice cream. Hey, honey lavender.
Friends don't make secrets.
Influence? Is that like bad? Should I not say that? Is that bad influence? Is that bad? Is kava bad? I don't know. I never had it. So, yep, this is what I'm doing in December. So you guys can follow me around. So, yeah. That's what I do. So we got our kava. I am not sure about that. We got the, what was it? The strong batch.
It's fine.
So.
Gonna Snapchat.
Oh god. I'm so nervous. Yay! Megs! You look
10 times darker.
You're blocking me.
Cracked my screen. Do you guys see that? I cracked my Hey guys, we're now getting dinner at that place. Sabro's. Yep. Sean made me another rose. Yay! Okay, I'm not sure if you guys can hear me because it's really loud in here, but I got that. And then it came with rice, and then it came with soup, but I kind of drank it already. And then it came with that, and then it came with that, and then it came with that. And then Sean got that with rice, and got more rice. Okay. And then they both got that.
And yeah.
I finished. There's still like a lot left. Just got stopped by that over there.
Are you really vlogging that?
Yeah.
Okay, that's pretty interesting. Yeah, but it just sucks.
I'm so scared.
I'm kind of
scared. Yeah, throw up to make them
toast. We're currently walking to Walmart in the rain.
Oh, so,
there goes my effort on curling my hair.
Huh?
Can't even see. I can't see. My hood's in my eyes.
It's so beautiful.
Thank you. That's really sweet of you. So. Yeah.
Packs of sports, but they only have
trying to get the cart through. So, wow.
You made it.
Wow. Congrats. But. Getting some Muddy Buddies and some energy pills and some tea. Sleepy time tea. Lemon and jasmine. My faves.
My faves.
Megs, what did you get?
Megan got plain tea because I'm basic AF.
And then she got some
shampoo and conditioner.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
For your ears?
Yeah, for my piercing.
Can you see it?
Pretty darn cool, huh?
Almost for your piercings?
Yeah, because you use soap and salt water.
Yeah, Megan's been keeping up with it, I hope.
Yes, I have.